обезьяны. Good. How long have you had them?
The sanctuary's been on property since the 40s.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then it turned in, or that was the chimp farm, then turned into the Suncoast Primate Sanctuary, but it's been the same animals on the property.
I've been riding here several times, never seen.
Never seen? Have you heard them?
No.
No? Just stopped today?
Yeah, you probably wouldn't see them if people wouldn't, you know.
Right. Well, we're open
here
around front Thursday through Sunday from 10 to 4.
Okay.
So it's $10 adult, $5 children, under 3 is free.
All right.